blind, let's describe what I think Tom Holland looks like just from his voice. Roll the clip.
I didn't really get any vinegar, but it was nice. I liked it. The next one looks nasty, though. It's very red. Chicken's...
Ooh, I quite like that voice. I don't know if you know this about me, but I really find that I am attracted to people with nice voices. I really love his voice. I can imagine him with dark brown hair, quite dark eyes, maybe brown hazel possibly. Then they go lighter sometimes. Like my eyes change color from like green and gray to blue. So possibly his are the same. I would say in that clip, possibly he's wearing like a very smart outfit, smart attire, maybe a shirt of some sort. I'm imagining maybe black shirt or white shirt. He was talking about apples, Ollie?
Chicken.
Oh, he was talking about chicken. I don't know why. Okay, so I think his face is quite rounded in my head. But with a strong jaw, I think possibly he's clean shaven with a medium sized, like pointier nose, but like very structured, like quite model-esque. I don't know what I mean by that really, because so many models have different face shapes, but and quite almondy eyes. Yeah. And then I would say like he's 5'11" and he's possibly medium build. He doesn't always go to the gym loads, but he's kind of just, you know, just well built. Eyebrows, I would say they're very structured, quite well kept and quite big. If he has like dark brown hair.
Ears.
Just normal ears. I didn't really think about the ears, really. I don't think of someone necessarily completely visually when I talk about them. I think initially about what they are wearing and what their hair colour is predominantly. I think that's what kind of was reflected in my description initially, but am I right?
Well, you kind of close, I would say. Yeah, fairly accurate.